everyone, welcome back to Arjun and Knowledge class. Students, today we will revise the topics seasonal clothing, morning activities and safety rules. So here is the first exercise. Write S for summer clothes, R for rainy clothes and W for winter clothes. You have to write letter S for summer, R for rainy and W for winter. Here is the first one. Skirt. Skirt is worn when? Summer, rainy, winter. Skirt is worn summer. We will write here letter S. Next, number second. Sweater. Sweater kab pehna jata hai? Winter. We will write here W. Then boots. Boots is worn rainy. We will write here R. Then shirt. Shirt summer clothes. We will write here S. Then gloves. Gloves we wore it winter. W. Then number 6, raincoat. When we wore raincoat? When there is rain, right? Then we will write here R. It's a rain cloak. Skirt S. Sweater W. Boots R. Shirt S. Gloves W. Raincoat R. Here is the second exercise. Write the morning activities in correct sequence. Students, we perform many activities in the morning, है ना? हम लोग सुबह उठने के बाद बहुत ढेर सारी activities करते हैं. So here are some morning activities. You have to arrange them in the correct sequence. ठीक है? तो यहाँ पे आपके morning activities दिए हैं. जिसमें से सबसे पहले क्या होगा? At the very first, what we do? We wake up. Here is the wake up. We will write here. Number one, wake up. Then, after waking up, what we do? उठने के बाद हम लोग क्या करते हैं? We brush our teeth. Brush the teeth is the number second. Brush the teeth. After brushing the teeth, what we do? We take a bath. हम लोग brush करने के बाद क्या करते हैं? नहाते हैं. Take a bath. Number third. Take a bath. Then number four. Then after taking bath, what we do? See, we this one over. Take a bath over. Brush the teeth over. Now number four, we will comb hair. Number four is comb hair. Then after combing hair, what we will do? Three are left. One, two and three. What will be next after combing hair? We will pack the school bag. Number fifth will be pack the school bag. Okay, this one also over. Then these two left. Then after packing the school bag, what we will do? Eat breakfast. Number six, eat breakfast. Then, now last, what is left? Go to school. Here, number 7 will be go to school. Like this, these 7 activities are arranged in correct order. Number 1, wake up. Number 2, brush the teeth. Number 3, take a bath. Number 4, comb hair. Number 5, pack the school bag. Number 6, eat breakfast. Number 7, go to school. Third exercise, draw and color the following. You have to draw and color these following, okay? Number 1 is traffic signal. Number 2, 2 signs on the road. So first we will draw the traffic signal. For traffic signal, first we will draw 3 circles. फिर लाइन खींचेंगे. स्टूडेंट्स जब आप इसको कलर करेंगे तो आप सीक्वेंस वाइज कलर करेंगे. दिस फर्स्ट सर्किल विल बी इन रेड कलर, देन सेकेंड इट विल बी अंबर येलो, ओके. देन नंबर 3 विल बी इन ग्रीन कलर, फर्स्ट विल बी रेड, सेकेंड अंबर, लास्ट वन ग्रीन कलर. सो दिस इज द ट्रैफिक सिग्नल. देन वी हैव टू ड्रॉ नंबर 2, 2 साइंस ऑन द रोड. वी विल ड्रॉ एनी 2 साइंस जो कि आप सुटेबल फील करते हो कि मैं इसको ड्रॉ कर सकता हूं, आप उसी साइन को बनाओगे, ठीक है? लाइक आई एम ड्रॉइंग हियर फर्स्ट साइन. दिस पी मीन्स parking, but when it is crossed like this, then it means no parking. This is the first sign, then second, I'm making arrow. Students, here in this second sign, it means it is two-way. Means people can go from this way and come from other way. Two-way. मतलब इधर से जा सकते हैं और वापस भी आ सकते हैं. But when it is crossed like this, it means one way. आप केवल इस साइड से another साइड जाओगे. वापस आने के लिए परमिशन नहीं होता है. दिस इज वन वे. लाइक दिस यू कैन प्रैक्टिस एट होम ट्रैफिक सिग्नल एंड टू साइंस. सो स्टूडेंट्स डू द रिविजन वर्क एट होम. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.